Here, it's really early, so I'm gonna be quiet. Again, early, like 3:30. My phone died, so yeah, I'm just.
We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Always.
It was a rhetorical question. Security here is state of the art, quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window, one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the hell?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors.
I need help.
Fucking idiot. Do you piss everyone off the way you're pissing me off, you wanker? Stupid git.
It. Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before?
Oh, she magically called back, but you know what? I'm still gonna play. Cause I'm up.
Oh, is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating, so we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
You're fortunate she didn't put one of those microchips in you. I suppose she knew you'd rather die than serve her.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain.
Thank you.
for yourself after everything I've done for you.
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to you. 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead-end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love.
This microchip is scary, I know, but I got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
Nimog, I can't live like this anymore.
No. You are all right there. It's all right, sweetheart, because I have another use for you. Ooh, paying attention, are we? Good, be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted.
How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved. And it sounds as if she's selling them. This is huge.
So that's what the microchip is for. Compliance. The second you step out of line, she can slaughter you and sell you for parts.
Deadsec, we'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out...
Since we're waiting for our cordial invitation.
This is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404, we get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, maybe they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti. They're marking their territory like an overexcited chihuahua. Dropping the location of the hub on your map.
There's a potential. Recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location. That's the CTOS up there.
If you were listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has other secrets too. be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward?
You must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
You have arrived at the walkie-talkie club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
The walkie-talkie club is frequented by all manner.
Thank you.
she'll be like...
Oh, they won't believe this.
This should really be preserved for posterity.
I don't know about that.
Well, you worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing. The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off-site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal? Deal. I've done some digging, and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean, too. If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data. arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Skye Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about...
Did you give up now?
I have all the blackmail data, and dear God, people are disgusting. I wonder how this family values politician will appreciate his S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Abrell?
Location on a 10:33, advised conditions.
Covering from here.
All shots units, fired, possible suspect fired. Or suspects reported near your location.
Control, we're in pursuit. Over. Can anyone see the suspect?
Disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
That was a nice little payday.